In your morning rush, breaking overnight, Metro Police are investigating a crash that happened on the near northwest side this morning. A car drove into the 500 gun store near 16th and Rochester Avenue. Police tell us that a suspect also stole weapons from inside. Right now, police haven't shared any other details of a potential suspect or how much damage was actually done. We'll, of course, bring you any updates throughout the morning.